He's got a job and a family. How does he do it? Balance his work with his wife's underwhelming cooking. He's got all the answers that I wanna know. How can I be what I am? But 40 years ago, gee whiz, he got it and he falls. I am the thing he is, but he is it when I want. I guess it's true that some people really gotta fight to survive. And some people are white guys in 1985.
White guy, 1985.
It wasn't easy being any white guy in 1985. Some white guys were living through the AIDS crisis. Some white guys were Italian. And I'm not saying it's hard being a white guy now. I've misspoke. I don't mean to lump a group of people in a hive. I think I just met my dad in 1985.
You deserve to listen without limits. From your couch to the open road, Spotify Premium lets you download and play all the songs you love offline. And with unlimited skips and ad-free music listening, you're always in control. To upgrade your experience, get 1 month of premium free. Tap this banner to learn more.
Cheating, you had the nerve to say you're sleeping, just not with her, but tell your friends that I'll be lost without you. And I'll admit it, sometimes I miss when we were in it, so I made a list so I never forget all the things I hate about you. 10, you're selfish. 9, you're jaded. 8, the dumbest guy I've dated. 7, talk a big game till you're naked. Only 6 seconds and I had to fake it. 5, you're toxic. 4, can't trust you. 3, you still got mommy issues. 2, you're tough, you're bullshit. I can't undo. 1, I hate the fact that you made me love you. Your friends must suck if they think you're cool. A sloppy drunk, obsessed with this jewel. Keep buying bottles with your daddy's money. And I don't know how I felt for your shit. You grossed me out. Now I've got the ache and I've got a list of why you don't get to fuck me. 10, you're selfish. 9, you're jaded. 8, the dumbest guy I've dated. 7, talk a big game till you're naked. Only 6 seconds and I had to make it. 5, you're toxic. 4, can't trust you. 3, you still got mommy issues. 2, you're tough, you're bullshit. I can't undo. 1, I hate the fact
highway place where the caravan camels roam, where you wander among every culture and tongue. It's chaotic, but hey, it's home. When the wind's from the east and the sun's from the west and the sand in the glass is bright, come on down, stop on by, hop a carpet and fly to another Arabian night. And the fabled bazaars with the cardamom cluttered stalls. You can smell every spice while you haggle the price of the silks and the satin shawls. Oh, the music that plays as you move through a maze in the haze of your pure delight. You are caught in a dance, you are lost in the trance of another Arabian night. Arabian nights, like Arabian days. More often than not, are hotter than hot in a lot of good ways. Arabian nights, like Arabian dreams. This mystical land of magic and sand is more than it seems. There's a road that may lead you to good or to grief, through the power your wish in command. Let the darkness unfold or find fortunes untold. Well, your destiny lies in your hands.
Only one may enter here. One whose worth lies far within. The diamond in the rough.
Arabian Nights. Seem to excite, take off and take flight, to shock and amaze. Arabian nights, neath Arabian moons. A fool off his guard could fall and fall hard out there on the
I was just your type.
these memories will fade and never do. Turns out people lied. They said just snap your fingers, as if it was really that easy for me to get over you. I just need time. Snapping one, two, where are you? I'm writing a song, said this is the last one. How many last songs are left? I'm losing count. Since June 22nd, my heart's been on fire. I've been spending my nights in the rain trying to put it out. So I'm snapping one, two. Talking to people before I snap, snap, snap. Oh, I might stop talking to people before I snap. Snapping one, two, where are you?
You moved on really easily. You found a new girl and it only took a couple weeks. Remember when you said that you wanted to give me the world? And good for you, I guess that you've been working on yourself. I guess the therapist I found for you, she really helped. Now you can be a better man for your brand new girl. Getting everything you want. You bought a new car and your career's really taking off. It's like we never even happened, baby. What the fuck is up with that? And good for you, it's like you never even met me. Remember when you swore to God I was the only person who ever got you? Well, screw that and screw you. You will never have to hurt the way you know that I do.
Good day!
guess you moved on really easily.
However you like to listen, there's a premium plan made for you. Add up to 6 accounts with the family plan to share the love with people under the same roof. Join the duo plan or go solo with the individual plan and get a discount as a student while enjoying offline and ad-free music listening. Get 1 free month of premium. Tap the banner to learn more.